Just click on the directions icon, and you will be directed to Google Maps and get the exact location of the place. This is how you add locations in digital ads. Just select the starting point and you're done. You'll be directed to the exact place of the store using its ad. So in today's video, you'll learn how to add Google Maps in ads with Canva. I'm super fired up for this tutorial and let's begin. Now I'm in Canva's homepage and you guys can see there's a lot of options available in here. Just take a look at the Features tab, you'll find a lot of options like photos, icons, print products and much more. But what is this Google Maps for? Let's take a look. If you haven't subscribed our channel, then do subscribe to get daily updates about web app tutorials, money-making ideas, tricks about YouTube and much more. You might be wondering why I'm saying this to you, like what can it do, how is it useful for me, but mainly what is the purpose of doing this? Let's say you sell flowers from your store, but you want to reach out more clients, so you're using digital ads for reaching wider audience. Let's say they're impressed and wants to buy from you, but if you typed your address in your ad, they feel kinda lazy and ignores it. But if you add your Google Maps location, they're more likely to visit your store and buy from you. In that way, you actually gained a customer for your store. Now that you learned its usage, let's go ahead and create one. This is how the interface looks like when you open Google Maps. Navigate your world with Google Maps. We are going to create a design with it. Let's say we're going to create a Facebook post. You can see that Google Maps have appeared on the left side of the screen. Now we'll be creating an ad for a store. So I'm uploading a picture of a random store and then we'll be adding Google Maps to it. Go to menu and scroll up, you'll find the Uploads tab. You can upload your own from your device or download from any website. Adjust them to your screen's resolution. Once it's done, let's get back to Google Maps. Here you can type in your location and add it to your store's advertisement. Let me type in Facebook, for example. There are lots of results available right down here, which means they're using Facebook as their store name. Let's go for this Facebook tailor. Once you click this location, it will be automatically added to your post. So it has been added. Let me make it bigger for you and adjust it. You can use this minus sign to widen the maps area. This is absolutely the best feature in this whole Google Ads. And if you click this plus sign, you can shorten this area and find exactly where is the store. And then if you click this directions icon, you'll be directed to Google Maps and you can start your journey to the store. If you want to publish this ad, just click publish on Facebook. Just add your Facebook account here and you're ready to go. Don't worry that you have to place this ad this much bigger. You can minimize them to the corner and zoom in. And then you can also click this icon to be directed to Google Maps. It's a very easy method to do. This is one of the ways of adding Google Maps. You can also create one like this by typing Google Maps in the search bar. So that's all for today. Hope you guys get a ton of value from this. Please give this video a like if you find any of this content useful, and don't forget to subscribe our channel.